Give glory to God for that. Hallelujah. We are here as Echo Africa. Now for the sake of the pastors that are gathered here, as the man of God has put it, Echo Africa is a Christian organization.
Echo Africa is a Christian.
It is different from all the organizations which you know. Because the organizations that we know, most of them are not preaching the gospel. But Echo Africa is preaching the gospel. What Echo Africa is doing is this. It has got a Bible campaign.
Bible.
And this is the program which you have come here for.
Bible
campaign is a program
campaign
that is helping people that are living in the rural areas to have access to a Bible. Current
Bible
is at
7.5.
Now, understanding the price of the Bible, we have launched a program that is giving access to people to receive a Bible. And our procedure is this. Before we visit the place, we do send the verses. The verses that we send, we expect those people who are interested to have a Bible to memorize them. And after they have memorized, when we come, we begin to ask them to give
beside
those verses. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And after they have signed the verses, we give them a full Bible like this. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So today, we have brought Bibles, which we want you to receive. It is our desire that each of you should have a Bible. So we encourage you that when we begin the work of to speak the Bible, show interest that you need a Bible. Cite the verses so you can have the Bible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The other thing Echo Africa is doing, we are working with pastors that are in the rural area. You know, most pastors in your area, there are some they went to a Bible school, but some did not go to a Bible school because of financial difficulties. But they are leading bigger churches. For those that went to Bible school, the year they graduated is the last year they had a gathering like for a leadership training. And since that time, they don't have access to seminars and other training. But in town, we have several seminars. And the people are attending. Pastors are refreshing themselves. But the pastors in the village, they are not able to do that. So Echo Africa has got a program called mentorship program. What happens with mentorship
program
is that we conduct some seminars.
We did magic and my seminar
for pastors.
As Busa.
Last week we had a seminar.
We get in the seminar
for group one.
Group Yamba.
And tomorrow, we are receiving another group of pastors. We take them, we have got a mission house. And we have got rooms. We accommodate them for at least a week. Praying together, sharing the word together, so that we should be empowered. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Another program Echo Africa is doing is in restoring the boreholes. As of today, Echo Africa has restored
14 boreholes.
Yakonza mijiko yakwanira 14.
And we are having this program continuing.
Yes, program ine ikubidilirabe.
We expect to do a lot of things.
Tifuembekeza kuchita zinozochuluka.
But we are here for a change.
Koma tiri pano kwa champingo.
And we need the support of the change.
Ndeka tifuna kutandi zinotekela kumpingo.
Support of the pastors.
Aziusa kutandizana.
Stand with us in prayer.
Tiwa nefeli mwazi mpembelo.
Because EchoAfrica.
Tifuori EchoAfrica.
Has come to stay in the change.
Yabu ya kusakala mpingo.
Has come to stay among the pastors.
Yabu ya kusakala pakati pa Aziusa.
It is a gift God has given.
Zimpaso mene mungu wapeleka.
For the pastors.
Kuta Aziusa.
The way we are reaching pastors.
Kuti made when in Aziusa.
We are using pastor fraternos.
To Christ and Chiro, pastors fraternos. Amen.
As such, if you are a pastor.
Nenga diwa uli mbusa.
And you are not member of a pastor fraternos.
Yesu uli mbareso wa pastor fraternos.
We encourage you.
Tipa kuli mbigita.
Be a member of pastor fraternos.
Kale member wa pastor fraternos.
Because for us to reach a lot of pastors, we need to find them where they are gathered. That's why for us to bring the Bibles to reach to a lot of people like you, we used a group of pastors. We have brought churches together. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So for us to finish Malawi, we need the unity of pastors. They should be coming together and we can easily reach them like how we have done. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Echo Africa is from America.
Echo Africa
in America. In America it's called Echo Center.
America Echo Center.
The founder is missionary Chris Salo.
And missionary Chris Salo,
and it was founded in December 2017. And here in
Malawi,
our director is
the
Pastor Tony Frecha. Hallelujah. And he's with us. We thank God for everything God is doing. And here now, I would like to share you something that is going to lead us to what we are going to be doing. And this is the word of God. We have brought the Bible. Do you know your Bible? Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many know the
Bible?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible.
Bible.
It is a book.
Ndilo buku.
That has got books inside.
Limene lini mabuku ena mkati mwache.
And those books.